So you are charging the actual batteries of vehicle with the therefore that main battery.
Yeah.
What is the capacity of the battery?
We are using a 3S80 configuration that gives us a capacity of roughly capacity. 18650 Celsius, 6 to 8. It roughly gives 32,000 mAh in that range. So 32,000 mAh. So 650 that is named according to that. 18650. So 650 is the capacity.
That is survey. Whatever existing status stations we have right
yeah.
in India.
Those are there in that are our charging stations now there are many batteries getting charged.
In our current
country, not in Mumbai.
In Mumbai these substations are not at all available. But
they are directly charging from the mains.
No sir. They are not charging via directly the mains. What they are doing is they are using a buck converter to step down the voltage and
okay, whatever it is, but there are no batteries.
They have storage units, but those are not cell based, they are inverter based. Sir. They are inverter based substations, so what they have is a lead acid.
Inverter
lead acid